Before we start our lessons today, I would like to ask Milka to lead us to pray.
Before we start our lessons for today, let's pray together according to our respective faith. Pray, begin. Pray, finish.
Okay, thank you Milka to lead us to pray this morning. And good morning everybody.
Good morning, sir. Good
morning, sir. Yeah, it is like classroom rules. The first is you have to turn on your camera. Second one is you need to sit down properly. The third one is prepare your English book. The fourth is write down your full name in Schoology. Five is do not leave the classroom without any permission. Okay, have you got my points?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Now, my students, please write down your name in Schoology folder to let me know who has joined to the class today. I give you 3 minutes. There is a Zoom meeting, link, attendance list, discussions of the application letter, applications letter LRP 1, 2, 3, and your application's evaluations. Now, you need to write down your name in your attendance list to make sure that who is joined to the class. Okay, 9:33, Marcella. Join Milka, Billy, Prisma, Dera 14, okay, with the Priscilla. Dera, hope you are here today. Okay, are you ready to start my lessons today, my students?
Ready, sir.
Ready,
okay, good.
Ready,
sir. Okay, before we start our lessons, because it is the first time we meet in the 12th grade, I would like to ask you to join my mentimeter.com to let me know what will you do after you graduating from this school. What will you do after you graduate from this school? I just provide you around 2 minutes to complete all of them. Yeah? Did you see? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Like I said to you, 14 students are able to answer, being a businessman 0.7, working fixed 0.5, and continuing the study 0.6. Okay. And let me know about you, Teresia. What is your choice?
Being I want to work at officer.
You want to work in office? Okay. That sounds good. What is the positions you apply for, actually?
I want to work as accountant, maybe, because my qualification is in accounting program.
Okay, because you graduate from the vocational high school, especially in accounting major, that's why you want to work as an accountant.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Okay, good. Okay, class, I just want to motivate you to do your best in the last years of your study in the Mutiara Bangsawan. And whatever you choose, you want to work at office, or you want to continue to study, or you want to build your own job, but it's up to you. But regarding for the Teresia answer, before you work at office, actually, what do you we need to prepare, actually?
Document.
CV.
Document. Dokumen apa? Dokumen apa? Kurikulum vitae. Thank you.
Degree.
Resume. What else?
Application letter.
Application letter. Okay. Good. Today we are going to discuss about the application letter, and our learning objectives for this lessons is the first is after learning this unit you are expected to be able to. So the first one is like you need to identify the difficult words on application letter. Okay. The second one is determine generic structures on application letter. And the third one is you are able to relate the qualifications on the job vacancy I given to you all. You get my point?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, good. And I need you to pay attention and please watch the video material about writing job applications letter on my YouTube channel. And I also already put the link on the Schoology folder. And if you have still confused about the material, you can play it twice, 3 times, or maybe more. Listen.
Yes, sir.
Based on the video, why you should need to write an application letter?
To give information about your qualifications, sir.
Only the qualification.
Experiences.
Okay. Not only the qualification, experience, and what else?
Applying
for the job. Okay. Yeah. Good. Okay, and we know that the functions, Priscilla, could you help me to answer my questions? What is the social functions based on the video?
The social function of application letter is to apply for a job at a company.
To apply for the job in the company.
Yeah.
Okay. What about Prisma's answer?
To express our interest in attending an institution for or apply job position in a company, and as a consideration for a company to recruit us in its company, sir.
Is to apply for a particular positions offered by a company or an organization. For example, graduate students from the accountant, that's why you need to apply the position as an accountant, for example, like that. Since for each part of the application, generic structures of the application letter here. And now, please help me to read the explanations of each part here. And what should you give the informations in applicant's address, Sally?
So we should put your name, your address, your telephone number, and your email address.
Okay, when you want to write the applicant's address, make sure that we put our name, our address, telephone number, and our email address. Okay, good. And what about that, Belinda? About employer's address, what should the informations we have to fulfill? Marcella, are you here?
Yes, sir. Employer's name,
job title, company's name, and company's address.
Demonstrate confidently that your skills, background, and experience are suitable with the desired job requirements. Mention specific qualifications which make you a good fit for the employee's needs. Mention how your personal skills enhance and support your technical abilities, and state that you will likely regard an opportunity to work for the company.
Okay, of the requirements. You have to relate the requirements. Okay. What about the closing paragraph, Yeselia?
State your availability for interview or test and include your contact number or email.
Yeah, in closing paragraph here, you need to write for an interview or test or include your contact number. Don't forget, you need to put your contact number or email. Could you help me, Nisha?
Sincerely or
your faithfully. Okay, but you are not allowed to type all of them. You just choose yours sincerely or yours faithfully. Okay. This is our topic about the generic structures. There are 9. You have to fulfill on the application's letter, applicant's address, date, employer's address, salutations, opening paragraph, body of letter, posting paragraph, closing, and signature. Don't forget, you have to sign. Give your signatures on your application's letter. It for you all. There are 4 kinds of the language features here. The first is you need to use the present tense. The second one is use the past tense. Third is use the verbs to indicate actions and feelings. And 4 is use the future tense for suggesting solutions and the problem, the job, future problem job. Okay? And I also provide here examples of the applications letter. I put Prisma Pantonara wants to work in Sky Blue Automotors. In my, only that?
As you can see from my in-close, curriculum vitae, my qualification meets the requirement for the position is simple present.
Okay, you can see from my enclosed curriculum vitae, my curriculum match requirement for this, it is simple present. Yeah. Present continuous, simple present. Okay, next, to find the which part of the past tense here.
It is I graduated from SMK Mutiara Bangsa 1 Tangerang, majoring in accounting is simple past tense.
Okay, starting from the I graduated until with professional accountant, it is simple past. And what else?
Okay. I will attend at your most convenient time is future time.
Okay, it is talking about the future tense. Future tense. Any others about the future tense? Feeling forbes for
appreciate and work under pressure.
Okay, appreciate and work under pressure. Okay, feeling forbes. Forbes indicate the feeling. For example, like love, hate, and miss maybe. Numbers of the LKPD 1, yeah, and the total points of you get, you will get the 100, and for each item you will be scored 10. Yeah, yeah, and it is you, my student, there are 14, join, 1, 2, 3, 4, 14. And let me check first about the questions here. Yeah. What you have to do in LKPD 1 here, wait, is you may choose chance, under pressure, provision, vacant, requirement, personal manager, skills, and vacancy, and so on. And there are 10 numbers, there are 10 numbers here. When you have done, say I'm done, sir, or I can take a look at from your score here. 90, Sally 90, Priscilla 100, Regina 90, Miko Subandi, Mrs. Ratna Maharani,
personal manager.
Okay, Mrs. Ratna Maharani as a personal manager. Good. Number 2,
vacancy.
Okay, good. Number 3,
requirements.
Good. Number 4, the last.
Sincerely.
Okay, questions. Find the generic structures of applications letter. There are 1 to number 8, and the options is 1, 2, 3. Employee's address, salutation, date, application address, body of letter, opening paragraph, closing paragraph, provision, and transcript. It is around 10 options, and so there are 2 distractors here. Okay, you just answer. For example, number 1 is you put employee's address or salutations or date. Yeah, you get my point?
Yes, sir.
Complete. Okay, and Teresia. Oh, okay, Veronica, Belinda, still in progress. Okay, so only Yeselia do not join the AKPD 2. Only Yeselia haven't completed it. Okay. 1,000, and Belinda got 625. Okay, only Yeselia, Veronica, you also complete 87.5, and only Yeselia didn't join.
Application address
or employer's address?
Applicant.
Okay, applicant's address. For number 2? Okay, good. That, excellent. Next, personal manager, number 3?
Employer's address.
Number 4?
Salutation.
Good. Salutation. Number 5?
Opening paragraph.
Good. And number 6?
Body of letter.
Good. Number 7?
Closing paragraph.
closing paragraph. And last, closing. Remember there are difference between closing paragraph and closing. Good. Complete the table below with answering yes no question. Example, my name is Riti Amin. I have 12 years teaching experiences. I'm passionate about teaching and see the psychology. Okay, here. Application letter for LKPD 3. I provide you the two tables here. The first is the table. You can click. Guru juara is someone who is not just a great teacher but also able to connect and bring a fun learning environment. It is the job vacancy here. And I took from LinkedIn. It is the newest information here. Okay, and then what you have to do for the LKPD 3 here, you relate your qualifications on the job vacancy above by answering the table of qualifications below. Example, yeah, I put 9 qualifications, have at least 1 year, strong understanding of, able to operate Zoom. For example, number 1 and number 2. I also, Sriti Amin, I have 12-year teaching experiences. I am also passionate about teaching. So you create like a paragraph here about the qualifications by using yes no questions. If you don't have qualifications, you just using no. For example, I don't have teaching experience. I am not passionate about teaching. Okay, you get my point?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Vita, Olivia, good. 5, 6 students here. My name. Okay, Vanessa, you want to work in elementary and junior high school? Yeah, is it correct, Vanessa?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay, good. You want to take English or mathematics or Mandarin?
English.
Good. Olivia, you want to apply for mathematics in elementary school?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Evaluations for today, I have already attached to Schoology folder, the evaluations. Please you take a look at in Schoology folder. And I just give you due date time around until 5 p.m. Yeah, remember 5 p.m. and until that one, I close. So please you do it and I just give you until 5 p.m. You get my question?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget you have to rename my folder. Please rename, for example, Milta's answer evaluations of applications letter. You get my point?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we try to we move to our conclusions today. Okay, what we have learned for today actually?
We learn about application letter.
Social function.
Okay, application letter, social functions of application letter, and what else?
Generic.
Okay, generic structures, and what else?
Language features.
Good. And what else? Okay, you try to relate your qualifications from the job applications. Good. Okay, it is like I said to you all, 3 objectives for our lesson today: identifying the difficult words, determining the generic structure, and relating the qualifications on the job vacancy. And to reflect our materials today, did you find the difficulties on this material, Olivia?
Yes, sir. I still have the difficulties on language features.
Okay, like I said to you, language features, not only using present not indicate as a simple present only, but also present tense, it's using the, you are able to use simple present continuous, present perfect. It is also same like simple past. Past tense, not only using simple past only, but also you are able to use the past continuous, past perfect, and simple past. And future, maybe you are able to use I'm going to, or I will, or maybe you can use present continuous to indicate the future activity. You get my point?
Yes, thank you, sir.
Okay, good. And how do you feel for the lessons today? I need you answer maybe boring, maybe interesting, or maybe it is okay, it's very disgusting or something like that. How do you feel for the lessons today, Milka?
Interesting, sir.
Why you say interesting, I think?
Because of this lesson, I know that how important application letter to apply for a job to the company and how to apply employer with my qualification and detailed information about me to prove that I qualified with the job I apply for.
Okay, good. And then Regina, how do you
I also found it interesting, sir, because okay, it is useful for us.
Useful for us. Okay, hopefully all of you also get the same feelings for the today's lesson. Okay, thank you for the class for today. I just remind you, okay, here for next material, create an applications letter based on the following job applications on LKPD 3 in Guru Juara. And there are 2 job applications letter. Choose 1 applications job and make a 3-minute presentation by considering 2D guided questions. Record it in video and send to the Schoology folder. You get my point?
Yes, sir. Okay,
good. If there is no more questions, we close the lesson and see you for the next material. Thank you for my students. Good morning.
Morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Thank you.